Where's my waifu?
I'm building her, Steve. Calm the shit down. Hey, YouTube, this is Krosama. So, I am finally getting around to building the A1, the Kaede Agasuma. So, this kit is something that I just really had an eye on. I forget when, it was an event that happened a few months ago. And I just really love the overall aesthetic of it. I love the way it looks, the effect parts that come with it. It's just a really cool looking kit. So I'm really keen to the whole, frame arms girl kind of line. But this is something a little bit different. So this is a collaboration with Alice Gear Aegis. It's a mobile game, which I'd never played it before, but I've seen many, many videos of it, and a lot of people kind of like speak highly upon it. Like, it's a really, really good game, very, very action oriented, and you kind of have like the whole, mecha girl. It's not like a dating sim or anything, but I know you kind of do things with her, like, I guess dress her up, and you have like a little hub and all that. So, looks pretty cool. Maybe one day I'll go ahead and play it, but other than that, let's go ahead and start taking a look at the box. Okay, so one thing I have to go ahead and compliment Kotobukiya on is this beautiful box. Not the box art, the box itself. This box is very, very glossy, very nice, very smooth. It has like a raised surface, so you can kind of like feel all the letters and everything. Looks and feels very nice and very high class. The art is really good too. Overall, it's pretty basic. It's nothing really too spectacular. I would say the character herself looks pretty cool. And you get some information about the Alice Gear Aegis. Just kind of like talks a little bit about the variety of weapons that she uses, up and coming actresses, natural talent and skill draws the attention of the public. What am I missing? So right down here, I'm pretty sure this is like maybe some kind of event or something. I don't know what this is. Maybe this is like some kind of promotional thing. Like if you buy this kit, it comes with something and you have to like use the voucher or whatever by that time. I don't know. I don't speak Japanese, nor do I read it. But it's also made by Kotobukiya, and yeah. On this side of the box, you see some really nice poses. This first one's kind of like meh, very, very meh. But then this, you see the backside with all the little thrusters, the effect parts. And then over here, you see her just kind of like without the armor. And you see more with the effect parts and that little beam sword, which looks super, super cool. And just kind of like where else you can go ahead and put the effect parts. And then this is a unpainted built version of her. And it retails for 7,400 yen. Okay, that's pretty high, I'm not even gonna lie. And over here, it does come with some water slides, which is amazing. And then you have different type of facial expressions, which they're all kind of okay. Like, these two are very, almost the same, actually. This one just looks to the left, and I was looking forward. So this one just has the screaming face, which I think is cool. This is probably gonna be the one I'm gonna go ahead and use because it has a little more motion. Okay, so looking at the runners, not gonna go in any specific order. I'm just gonna go by color. So this is runner A, and this is more of a very dark navy blue. Looks pretty good. It's just mostly gonna be the hair. I think that's pretty much all it is. And maybe some of these parts go on maybe the rifle or something. But yeah, this is pretty much gonna be all the hair part. And next is gonna be runner O. This is going to be your red parts. So looks pretty good. Not really too heavy on detail. Like, you got a little bit of panel line that you can do in there. But ultimately, nothing really too spectacular, just a bunch of little red parts. And here you're gonna have the only flesh colored parts in the entire kit. So this one's obviously gonna be, looks like for the head right here. I don't really know what this is. It might be the neck, or it might be the shoulders, actually. And then you got parts for maybe the legs, just some little joint areas. But this is runner B and runner D. Next, moving on to the white. All the white looks really good. It's very, very glossy. This is runner K. So K is gonna have, looks like the cat ears up there, or fox ears. You got parts maybe for the torso, I think. Parts for the rifle, and yeah, very, very simple details. Nothing really too heavy, like panel liner, and all that. And here we have two runner J parts. So just take a look at one. This is just the legs, I think. Looks like parts for the armor. Yeah, looks like a lot of legs, and that's really about it. Maybe parts for the feet. Right there, don't really know what that is, but yeah, just some white parts overall. And here we have is runner G. Runner G is going to be more, I think this is definitely more leg parts right here. And that's all I really see. I like maybe some arms right here, some more legs. I think this is feet. Yeah, so just more joints and parts for arms and legs. And here we have two Runner E's. Runner E is going to be a lot more of the joints, just all white parts. Runner Z, all white joints. Now moving on to the Black Runners. This is primarily going to be a lot for the weapons, as you can, you know, definitely see. And it's going to be parts for the armor. It looks like parts for the arms and I think this is all the arms up here. I don't know at all what this is, but yeah, this is primarily going to be the main weapons for the kit. And here we have is two Runner M's. These are going to be more armor parts. I'm not really seeing too much of anything outside of like maybe some of the legs. Not really any legs. I see this part. I don't know what the hell this is. It looks like it might be the bottom of the foot. If not, then it's probably just more armor parts overall. And we have Runner I. Runner I is going to have some pretty nice little armor details. I don't know if I can go ahead and focus on that, but yeah, has like some nice little details etched in right there. Looks good. This is gonna be more parts for the overall torso, maybe parts for like the side skirt as I'm thinking right here, but yeah, looks pretty good overall. Runner H, more black parts. So these are gonna be a lot more of the joints. These look like it's more of the like backpack accessories. Yeah, because like just these joints in particular look like it's gonna be for more of the weapons, backpack thrusters, and so on and so forth. And then we have Runner C. Runner C is gonna be more black parts. I don't know what this might actually go to, but yeah, just more little small black parts. And coming up on the effect parts, we have two Runner Vs. These are gonna be your like kind of like shot, like actually shooting effect parts. Can't really think of the terminology, but like blast, your blast from the rifle and maybe the little machine gun parts are on, or the turrets that is on the side of the chick. So these look pretty good overall, just you get two sets of these. And here we have is Runner P. This is going to be your thruster effects. So you get quite a few actually. I didn't know you was gonna get this many, but yeah, these look really, really good and can't wait to go ahead and display them on the girl. And here we have is Runner N. Now you have this nice, pretty much like a translucent blue, which looks super, super cool. This is gonna be your blade and then just other clear parts all around the kit. And the last runner is going to be your stand. Very, very awesome that they went ahead and included it. I mean, for that price tag for 7,400 yen, this better come with a stand. And I'm very, very happy it does come with one. Very, very simplistic. And it looks really, really stylish and cool. So happy about this overall. Now moving on to the packaged items. You are gonna have the different faces enclosed in here, which is really good. Then you have the torso, which is in here. I don't know why. I guess because maybe it was like individually painted because it has that, you know, red on there. But yeah, you get the little torso part enclosed as well. And here you have more parts. I think this is gonna be like the side. You have the pretty much the waist parts all right here, which I mean, it looks kind of cool. This might go, where does this go? So I guess these can be like interchanged. That's the way I'm looking at it. But one is gonna be white, one's gonna be the black, white, and red. So it looks good overall, yeah. And of course you have all the different hand variants, which I'm super happy about. This is the reason I love this line so much. You have so many different options when it comes to hands that it's almost overwhelming once you wanna go ahead and start posing the kit. So I generally kind of stick to quite a few different ones, but I change the kit quite often. So I put these in like a little bag, and then every time I want to go ahead and change out the poses, I can go ahead and quickly access any of these different types of hands and then, you know, customize my poses. And here's the water slide sheet. So you do have like the different eyes and get all these little nice water slides, which I will be putting on the kit, and then top coat afterwards. And here you have this, I don't know what it is. I guess it's supposed to be like a promotional code. Maybe you get this character in the game. So it says open, but you know what? How about this? If you want this code, I would say go ahead and go to my Twitter, and maybe in the upcoming days, I'll go ahead and reveal it. And if you're the first one that gets to see the code, you can go ahead and get it and snag it for yourself. And here's the manual, very, very simple, to the point. Color guide inside. Oh, nice little effects. I like the art. Yeah, the art's pretty cool. I like it. Yeah, so pretty much your basic stuff. Basic build, nothing, I don't think anything really in between. Kind of goes into the main girl body, then you go into the armor, go into like the weapons right here on the back side of the manual. And that should be it. I don't think there's anything. Yeah, nothing really crazy. Just kind of shows you the weapons and how to interchange everything. And the model looks pretty good, man. I just really love the attention to detail. These are like, this line is getting better and better, I swear. and then it shows all the water slides where you're gonna go ahead and place them right there. But yeah, overall, really, really satisfied with this. So I would just say stay tuned. This should be built probably in the upcoming week. And maybe by this weekend, I can go ahead and finish this up. And I do have a 2-day weekend, or a 4-day weekend, sorry. So I'll be off, obviously, these 2 days this weekend. And then Monday and Tuesday, I will also be off. And then come Wednesday, Wednesday I work, Thursday I work, but then I'll be off that afternoon, and I'll be off until next Wednesday, and then I'll be off for like another 4 days. So most of this month I'm gonna be off, and I'll be able to tackle a bunch of kits. But yeah, that's it for me, guys. Definitely thank you for watching, and I'll see you in the next video. Bye bye. Jesus Christ, my Japanese is so bad. Kaede agatsuma. You know, it actually makes me kind of happy that I don't speak enough Japanese, because, you know, it's like I haven't fully transcended into complete weeb.